The worry is about this part over here, the area where they stored the spent nuclear rods. In this case, they had taken some active ones out of here and moved it in there for maintenance over here. This area is what has U.S. officials so worried, because they believe the water level here, for one reason or another, has dropped below those rods. Even though they are spent nuclear rods, they're still radiologically active.
Thank you.